कार्यक्रम के बारे में रोनी और जरीन ने मुझे बताया तो जया और हम एक्चुअली गए उनके साथ रायगढ़, जहाँ पर उनकी जो स्कीम है वो चल रही है, और अपनी आँखों से देखा और बहुत प्रसन्नता हुई, इसीलिए हम उसके साथ जुड़े हैं। और मैं उम्मीद करता हूँ कि बाकी जनता जो है देश की वो भी काम करेगी।
आई थिंक रॉनी और ज़रीना रूरल डेवलपमेंट के लिए बहुत काम करते आए हैं बहुत अरसे से, पर नाउ दे डूइंग इट ऑन अ बिग स्केल थ्रू स्वदेश फाउंडेशन। और मेरी तरफ से ये एक छोटा कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन है, जस्ट नॉट माई प्रेजेंस, बट आई एम पार्ट ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम। आई एम ऑल्सो होपिंग टू गेट इन्वॉल्व इन देयर एक्टिविटीज एट सम स्टेज, क्योंकि बहुत कमिटमेंट के साथ वो ये काम कर रहे हैं। एंड आई देयर मिशन रियली इज टू एम्पावर, यू नो, अबाउट अ मिलियन रूरल इंडियंस विद इन 5 years.
I just have to start with saying that I was amazed when I read about all that Swades has been doing. Ronnie and Zarina have been very, very dear friends of mine. I did a film with them, Metro. But even after that, we've always been in touch. And I have great respect for them. And that respect has only grown after I've seen the kind of work Swades has done. And the most touching cause for me was where I got to know, and it was a revelation that women in villages don't have toilets.
Yeah.
You know, it's not even a facility, it's a luxury for them. And it just costs a mere 20,000 rupees to give them a toilet in the premises of their home. So I really hope I can do something on that front, and I'd like to pledge something over there.
Zarina and Ronnie have been calling me for the past 2 years, and I've not been able to make it, and I'm so happy that I could come this year. And I told them that no matter what, shooting home, which be home, I will make sure that I'm there, because it's for such a wonderful cause, such a beautiful cause, and whatever little that we can do, we're here.
All of us are dressed in Vikram Fadna's creation, and I think Vikram really knows how to bring that essence of Indianness, and right. I think he does a fantastic job when it comes to
okay,
it.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.